Violet Mungatana, the first wife to former Garsen MP Danson Mungatana, has died while undergoing dialysis at the Coptic Hospital. Mrs. Mungatana, known to close friends and family as Mama Elsie, had been admitted at the facility for the last 1 month. Deputy President William Ruto led Kenyan leaders in eulogizing the late Violet as a kind, devoted family woman who stood out for her warm heart.